So I installed a plow using the crappy TRAXXS stock servo, and got that on channel 3. Got my lights up on 4 and 5, so I can independently control those. I can just have the beacons, or I can have everything on and still be able to utilize the shovel. Excellent. Let's test it. I mean, this is going to take a minute to clear my driveway, I think.